Welcome to Four-Letter Press Online. Your students will use it to help them work on course assignments. This video explains how to create courses, add assignments, work with the gradebook, and use the concept tracker. Just a reminder, if you do not have an Instructor Resource Center account, you'll be prompted to create one during the registration process. Adding a Four-Letter Press Online product. Here are the steps you'll need to take. Navigate to the Cengage Learning login page and search for a product. Then click or tap Continue to add the product to your account. Select the product for the new course from the drop-down and click or tap Create Course. Select Create a New Course. Enter the course information and click Create Course. Click or tap Print Instructions so students can use them to access Four-Letter Press online. Viewing the assignments calendar. Start by selecting assignments. Add assignments to the assignments calendar to make them available to your students. Click or tap the plus icon to add an assignment. You can select to add an assignment, chapter readings, or documents and links. To add a chapter reading, select the chapter and sections. Select the Reveal in Student Calendar date to choose when students can view assignments. If you're building an assessment, you can select Build It For Me to add all questions to the question pool, or you can select I Will Build It to choose the questions to enter into the question pool. And you can filter the questions to include just the ones you want to use. You can change the assessment options, too. You can select the due date and the date you want to reveal the assessment in the student calendar. The questions per student, number of attempts, the highest possible score, and the way to report scores. If you want to use Four-Letter Press online resources like case studies, files, etc., or your own links, select Documents and Links. Select the Reveal in Student Calendar date to choose when students can view assignments. The color code tells the statuses for assignments. This is what a calendar with some assignments looks like. A green circle indicates the current date. Solid pink means the assignment displays on the student calendar. Light pink means the assignment does not display on the student calendar. Assignments in gray are overdue. Using the gradebook. Student scores reside in a gradebook, which you can view to follow student progress. Select Gradebook from the Manage My Course tab to see student scores. The Total Points column includes assessments that have passed due dates. You can click or tap a score to edit it in Four-Letter Press Online. If you'd like to export grade data to use in a spreadsheet, click or tap the Export button to create a CSV file. Click or tap a student name to view details. There are two columns, score, which is the number of questions the student answered correctly, and points, which allows you to weight the score. Using the concept tracker. You can access the concept tracker from the Manage My Course dropdown. You'll use the concept tracker to view the number of study bits students have created and to track their self-assessed understanding of course concepts and key terms. The blue circle displays the number of practice questions students got right for each chapter concept. Thank you for going through these instructions. We hope your students will enjoy taking your Four-Letter Press online course this term.